What's up? How are you guys today? We're gonna do something a little different so you guys have an understanding of where I get my foods from, why I'm eating certain things. Just go around before I prep the meal and show you guys every single component. And I've been sticking to, the steak sandwich and potato chips diet. I did try going back to, the steak, the rice, the beans, the cleaner version, but I just can't sleep on it. I don't know if it's, not calorically dense enough or what's going on. But what do you guys think of the bush on my head? Should we trim it down a bit? I've been wanting to buzz my hair for a while now, but I'm afraid about how it would look. That's what I used to do when I was younger, but let me know, guys. In the fridge, we have our most important component, the grass-fed roast beef from Frankie's Free Range Meat. This is open because I had half of it earlier, so I usually have one or one and a half of these per day, depending on how I feel. This is just some leftover rice. Nothing else in this fridge is really mine. Protein, B vitamins, try to keep it around a pound per day. So we stopped by the bakery earlier to pick up some baguettes. I usually get four, which lasts me a few days. I don't want to go down there every day, but the problem is they're only really good on the first day. So right now I'm just going to have, plain roast beef sandwich, but tomorrow I'm going to have to, steam it in the oven, maybe dip it in some beef broth. So I'm not going to really tell you guys where this is from. If you're in New York and you really want to try these organic baguettes, just shoot me an email, as I said. So to make that beef broth, we have some of the oxtail from Frankie's Free Range Meat Grass-Fed. We'll just sear that off in the pan, throw it in the Instant Pot with some of the collagen broth from Frankie's Free Range Meat. And then I'll put a little bit of the steak seasoning in there as well, and some of the fish sauce and coconut aminos. So a lot of products from Frankie's Free Range Meat in the meal components, but we're not doing that broth today. We're just gonna have some potato chips on the side with the roast beef sandwich. One of you guys told me about this brand and I forgot to check if it was organic when I bought them. It's not, otherwise I might not have actually gotten them. And yeah, they're made with avocado oil, but again, not organic, so. I felt okay the first time I ate these, but then I didn't feel so good earlier. So, I'm probably just going to go back to making my own potato chips and stuff in the air fryer. This is just convenience, guys. If I come home, I'm exhausted. I just slice the baguette, put the roast beef on it. Then I have the chips on the side. I don't have to cook anything. So that's the best case scenario. If the bread's a day old, I got to heat the bread up in the oven 10, 15 minutes. If I'm not having those baked potato chips, I gotta slice the raw potatoes, throw them in the air fryer, that takes 20 minutes. I gotta warm up the broth on the stove, that takes a, it turns an instant meal that requires no prep into like a 1 hour ordeal. So I'm trying to save as much time as possible, but what allows me to kind of deviate from the diet and have foods like that is the water kefir. So I took some of this out of my fridge earlier. This is the new orange flavored water kefir we have on frankiesfreerangefoods.com. And in the back here, I have my own water kefir grains kind of bubbling away. So I have about a tablespoon or two of these with each meal. And these are available now back in stock, guys, on frankiesfreerangefoods.com. We have lower pricing, higher volume. So if you guys, don't want to get completely drunk off the water kefir, or you just want some added probiotic complexity, that's a great option. You can buy the grains from us and then you can grow them yourself, so you don't really have to keep purchasing them, and even make your own kefir. I've talked about it a lot, guys. Very high in B vitamins, only real, correct strain of probiotics that you can consume on a consistent basis without having other issues that are in dairy, kefir, and yogurt. And of course, it's delicious and you feel good having it. So as I said a few weeks ago, the main purpose of these types of meals is to have a lot of starch to feed the gut bacteria, to allow the liver to detox efficiently, to keep things moving. So, most people, especially coming from a carnivore diet, even though you're still keeping a decent amount of lean protein in the diet, you reduce the fat content, you switch it out for carbohydrates, and depending on what your current health scenario is, you usually feel a lot better. But if you guys have any questions, please let me know down in the comments below. Now, it's a bit disappointing that, there's no decent potato chip brand out there that, doesn't cause me side effects, when I'm trying to just be a little more convenient and not have to make everything myself. But you guys can go to frank-defano.com. check out all of my businesses and support me further. Maybe eventually Frankie will have his own potato chips, who knows? Outside of that, if you guys could please drop a like on the video, leave a comment down below, subscribe so that YouTube can unsubscribe me next week. And be sure to check that notification bell so they don't notify you of my videos. Thanks again, guys, and I'll see you for tomorrow. Thank you.